EA Sports. It's in the game.
Lanes can't call it and you lame. You had it and you
Ultimate
lost
team.
I can buy a Billy, don't talk to me. For a show 150, don't talk to me. You ain't never help your mans, don't talk to me. You just follow all the trends, don't talk to me. I set the bar, I'm the bar. Look in the sky, I'm a star. I don't fall in love cause I be loving. They ain't like my shirt, it's a large. I don't care, I crash a ghost. Got two cribs and two states, I be doing the most. I got white folks money that I won't blow. And if you ask why, cause the white folks don't.
Big bank, tight, low bank, bank. Big bank, tight, low bank, bank. Type of money you gon' need a sight. The type of money you gon' need to buy. From the hood, this type of money make you stay away. Type of money gon' let you. Big bank, tight, low bank, bank. Big bank, tight, low bank.
Everything proper, no propaganda. Chopper count a gold yard bandana. Big, big, a lot of like Santa. Threw a birthday party in a phantom. Big, big, like a dinosaur did it. And you know, shining like acrylic. Yeah, I had cornrows. I can see you hanging with the door closed. Now I'm looking for a glove with a sparkle on it. And my got chocolate on it. Big bank, take small. Bank account on some tall. Attitude on some. Bank roll on what it do, boo. He had to roll that vibe. And if I ain't did it yet, I'll try.
Big bank tight, low bank, bank. Big bank tight, low bank.
Brandon Gunn and Charles Davis with you from our broadcast perch. And Charles, as we get this thing started, what are you going to be keeping your eye on?
Special teams. Field position is always a big determiner in a ball game. Who sets their offense up for success the best? That team will win the game.
The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away. This will be taken in at the one. Twisting away. And it's a pretty good return here as he'll get it up to the 29-yard line. They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. And tough going there as he'll only get it up to about the 31. The linebacker Ryan Shazier there to make the tackle.
They tried a quick hitter inside, but that one was swallowed up because what they're hoping, those big defensive linemen will take the bait and move laterally and open up a crease that they can run through. Didn't happen on that play.
Oh, and a bad throw there. It's intercepted. Brian Dawkins, the safety, with a pick. Certainly not how they envisioned ending their opening drive here in the first quarter.
Too many ones in this play. First quarter, first drive, first interception thrown.
And that last one, that hurts. Now a first carry for their fullback. And a pretty big hole as he's down to about the 40. A solid run on first down. Gain of 7 leaves him with a 2nd and 3.
And that's a nice gain by him on first down, picking up some key yardage.
Now the first carry for Le'Veon Bell. And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 41. That'll be a loss of a yard, and it leads to a 3rd down.
But we just saw a great example of what we talked about with his coach prior to the game. He's definitely one of the better linebackers at reading a play, and flowing to make the stop before it turns into something big.
On third down, here's Bell. And he gets it to the 34, good enough for the first. It's a 7-yard gain there, and it's good enough to move the chains. If you make the stop there, maybe you hold them to 3 on this opening drive. They didn't get the stop.
Yeah, new set of downs now. Now you're worried about, just as you pointed out, not just giving up 3, possibly giving up 6. Let's see what they decide to do here, because they've got to change up what they have been doing. It hasn't been working.
From the 34 now, here's 1st and 10. On 1st down, it's McNabb. Eluding the pressure right. And this is Ertz with it, right side. And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers. Zach Ertz, 34 yards. And the Steelers have taken a first quarter lead. And this one through the uprights and good. The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away. This is taken at the 3. And he's up across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line. The Texans offense now, they get set to head back on the field here. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive, or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious, because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack them here. Newton on first down. Got a man right side. It's Sharp. And he'll get it out a couple yards shy of midfield at the 48. Give him 9 there on the first down completion. That's the first time we get a look at the 2011 Hall of Fame inductee and 3-time Super Bowl champ, Shannon Sharp.
Yeah, he won 2 Super Bowl titles with Denver and a 3rd with Baltimore. I said that's pretty good investment on a 7th round pick. Also tells you we didn't evaluate him very well coming out of college, did we?
On 2nd down, Williams. And he'll be brought down somewhat awkwardly here, and a late flag as well. I think this one's going to be a face mask. Well, we looked at each other right away. We knew that flag was coming out.
And I always enjoy the conversation post, because officials always tell you, I don't want to throw the flag, but you caused the play. You did it. I had to.
Following the penalty, it's Williams. And he'll be brought down. Oh, that's a face mask. Certainly looked like it. Indeed, here come the flags. And now it's 1st and 10. A big mistake, especially when you factor in the personal foul yardage. Now a handoff. Here's Williams. And strong running there as he's inside the 10 and down to the 8-yard line. Give him 5 on the carry there, and it'll be 2nd down.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
Williams loses the football.
Wow, that ball gets knocked free, but a teammate comes along and scoops it up. It's almost like baseball. Guys at bat, people are on base in scoring position. One guy doesn't get them home. The next guy comes through and picks him up.
And avoids the turnover. From the gun on 3rd down, Newton. And they're going to get him. They bring him down to the sack back at the 16-yard line. Brandon Graham in there to drop him for a 6-yard loss, and that'll lead to a 4th down. And Cam Newton's not coming off the field. He'll keep the offense out to go for it on 4th. They snap it to Newton, escaping the pressure right. And did he get the feet down? No, they'll say he did not. It's incomplete. Now a first carry for LeGarrette Blount. And he goes across the 20 to the 22. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a second and three.
Despite the blitz, they're still able to pick up a nice solid gain. The disadvantage of blitzing often alters the normal spacing and run fits and leaves creases like they were able to exploit right there.
To throw on second, McNabb. And he's going to go down. The Texans come at him and able to bring him to the ground. Chris Jones. He's the one that got to him. He takes him down for a loss of 9. McNabb, flush to his right. He's going to let this go deep, back over the middle. Incomplete. He had his hands on it, but couldn't pick it. But it's now fourth down.
Well, that certainly looked like something that they discussed all week in practice, getting ready for this one. Take the big shot right out of the gate. At worst, you'll open up the defense a little bit, loosen them up, have them back on their heels.
Now look at this, 4th and 12, and they're going to line up to go for it. They're indeed going for it as they look to throw. Flushed out right to the sideline, and he's got it. They say the feet are down. Yes, the line judge says they're in. That'll be a first down. 4th down conversion plays, you usually think 1, 2, 3 yards, maybe 10. Not there. What a huge pickup as the sticks make a drastic shift forward.